Very tough game. Coming here after the AFC Cup, and it was very tough. And then boys playing game. Amazing game. Really, working very hard, working smart. And I mean, it was maybe around 70 minutes we play. I think it was playing very good game. And last, when you could see the goal, then normally they're putting pressure on us, and a little bit luck was on our side. But luck always follows brave people.
Well, there's obviously a change in a couple of the personnel. You know, Roseman Bobby's our captain, and he's playing at the back. But we won't make any excuses. We know we played poorly tonight. And I said to the press guys earlier on, it's probably as poorly as we've played this season. But, you know, we can't just put that down to, you know, the two people that was missing. You know, we've got to share the responsibility. You know, we all win together and we lose together. And tonight was a below-par performance. And probably the most disappointing thing was the second half start, because we knew if we stayed in the game, we always create chances, we normally always score, but we wanted to keep that clean sheet in the second half, and that was disappointing that we gave away such an early goal.